Bollywood actress Rani Mukherji and Yash Raj Films head honcho Aditya Chopra, who were expecting their first child in January, welcomed a baby girl at the Breach Candy Hospital in Mumbai on Wednesday. Moreover, Rani Mukherji, in a statement, thanked her fans, family and friends for the well wishes. She also announced that the little bundle of joy has been named Adira. Isn't it cute? Adi plus Rani is equal to Adira. We do wish the new mommy and daddy a very happy and prosperous life.